suspect was identified as Robert Aaron Long, 21 years old. He lives in unincorporated Cherokee County.
Right now, that's where we are. We're still in the early stages of this investigation involving the shooting.
They're really nice girls. They just do great massages. They do great massages over here, so it's just unfortunate.